often I am asked, what does a hero truly need?
How dramatic was that? But yes, you may have guessed by now, I am in fact going to be giving away a couple of Dota 2 beta keys. The amazing guys from Valve Software and the Dota 2 team offered me these keys and, well, after speaking to a few people and giving this a lot of thought, I decided to make this as simple as possible. All you need to do to win one of these 5 keys is leave a comment on this video and make sure you're subscribed. I'll tell you now that it really doesn't matter what your comment says, but it would be great if you could, say, leave a tip for new Dota players. If you had to give one piece of advice, or just say something to someone starting out Dota for the first time, what would it be? I guess I'd just tell them to have fun and brace themselves, because those servers and the Dota 2 games can get a bit rough sometimes. Anyway, the winners will be chosen on Monday the 7th of November, and it's after the weekend because I just wanted to give everyone a chance to actually get their comment on the video. And yes, it will be completely random. I will also tell you that the first couple of big beta key waves went out recently to all the people who opted in and completed the survey that Valve sent out. So even if you don't win one of these keys, you still have a pretty good chance. All the people getting beta keys right now are getting a couple of friend invites to hand out as well, so don't give up hope. Be sure to allow messages on YouTube so that I can in fact send you your key if you do win it, and that's about it. So if you guys want to thank anyone for this giveaway, you should be thanking Valve, because they are the ones making this amazing game, and they're the ones giving you guys the chance to jump into the beta. You can find a link to the official Dota 2 website below, along with the link to the Twitter and Facebook pages. It's always good following those for all the latest news and updates. One more thing before I end this. Don't spam the comment section. Having 100 comments down there won't increase your chances, I guarantee you that. And if you do subscribe because of this giveaway and you find that my videos aren't your thing, you can just unsubscribe. No damage done. Good luck to everyone entering. Check back here on Monday to see who the winners were, and most importantly, happy Dota 2 beta.